All right.
Part two.
I am lit up significantly more. The luggage. Right? I don't mind being called luggage if it gets me out of here. Hunting for secrets. Head moves a lot when you're going letters.
Hello? Anyone here?
Don't do that. Getting to the point where I know they're setting me up for something. Jurassic Park style. Or, you know, aliens style. That's what they're called. One thing I have read about this game, I've got to stop doing, is that the androids in it are exceedingly creepy. So weird to me. It's Q to shut those terminals down, and I keep hitting escape, of course. Because I'm a boob. Yep. Because it told me these would tell me if there's an enemy around. And that light was green on the last one, I think. Door shutting scared me. Not about you, but I definitely heard something in there. Something I heard in the trailers. Game. I guess the lighting in almost every game now is really getting good. But I guess it's just how effectively it's used. I guess it's the color that got me there. Came on pretty quickly. This is the first area I actually don't want to go so far in this game, but in the interest of progress. Thank you. I love most about these horror games is the use of sound. And how just as close to real life as you can get with the sounds that they use. This is what I'm talking about. But leading up to this, nothing had even happened yet, and I already didn't want to run because it was too loud. Yeah, games. Amnesia and Outlast. I loved. Loved every minute of those games. And most of it was the sound. Trying to be quiet, and what did they tempt me with? The loudest game imaginable. Air hockey. It says... over here. Okay, over there, there's definitely something that's either going to scare me or just plain kill me. But right there, there's an arcade machine that I want to see if I can play. Oh, there's a something slightly more hidden. Remember in Doom 3 there were arcade cabinets that you could play. What were that? That's the game had something to do with like a turkey, I want to say. I'm gonna stay in this crouched position for the remainder of the game. Central AI that monitors and provides guidance for all of the working Joes. Which I know are the creepy... Creepy androids. Is he gonna be up there? He's gonna be up there.
Ruya Jones, today's update. After numerous demands, Marshal Waits finally called a public meeting to address the rumors that have been circulating on Sevastopol. But instead of the answers we wanted, he continued to be evasive, and after only a few minutes, he and his team were pelted by projectiles from an angry crowd. A gun was fired, there was panic, and now Waits and what's left of his team are forcibly ejecting us from the terminal. Feels like we're on our own now.
Cool. Was that me? Yeah. Oh, you have to watch out for trash on the floor. Fuck this game already. Okay, so that was a dead end, if I'm not mistaken. There's some treasure in here. In the form of knowledge. Oh, that's a shame. I don't cast a shadow. Doors open. There's no way I'm getting through that rubbish. There's some shapes on the wall, that's interesting. Can you get through that door? Imagine I just go back. Maybe I do. There was the door that those peeps ran through earlier. That door. It's a box of treasure. This is where I came from. Huh. Oh wait, I have a map. So why is... Okay. That's where I fell, that was the under part. And that's where I am currently. Can't go through that door, that door. What is that? Legend. Bam. A cutting point, which I can't use yet. Personal terminal. Item/tool/weapon. Okay, so I'm here looking that way. I'm gonna find that item/tool/weapon. Item/tool/weapon should be right here. Ah, map. Progress. Fuck. How many doors show up? They're just lines. Did I even... Crime in Italy. I just know this is going to be one of those events where, like, I'm... running back and forth to an area, like, a million times. Trying to find an open door. Or... an item/tool/weapon. Millionth time I run through the area, something eats my face, slash torso, slash legs. I'm running around, stomping around like a Clydesdale. Anyone who got that Seinfeld reference, by the way, good for you. Did I miss a thing? Save after I pick up those maps. I think here, after this running around like an idiot, is probably... yeah. We can stop it here for now. Continue on part 3.